Do you have the jewelry tools? If not, you gotta buy them on Steel Gear.
Decent job there. I don't trust you one bit, but maybe there's a future for you. I need a few interior photos of 106. Get it done and I'll cut you some more debt. You know what's funny? We bailed out our former associate from jail. He owes us $100,000. My friend Vinny tells him what to do, like a dog. I enjoy doing that to you.